So hi, today I'm going to explain about the Blender 3D modeling add-on, which is called Dream Texture. And what Dream Texture works is to create texture concept art background assets and more with a simple text prompt, utilizing AI image generating system based on stable diffusion. And also Dream Studio is capable. And so what this does is to generating image as stable diffusion or Midjourney style. For those who has interest about AI image generating system, the booming right now. So shortly, let me show the shortly of how image generating system is working on Dream Studio. So this is a prompt the based image generating system by utilizing AI. So for instance, this one is I Dream of Distance Galaxy concept art and matte pointing high quality 4K, and the result is indicated, and this images came out. So this is based on image editing system in Dream Studio. So anyways, what this does is the Blender can make more 3D model like this, and AI algorithm is generating image based on the prompt that the designers input, and the result would be like this apparently. But I can tell this is not perfect solution yet, because of there are still many issues and many things is working in progress, so not all of them can get this beautiful conclusion. But very interesting technology have been interesting for this past 15 years or so. I'm gonna explain about more for fixing issue, especially installing this Dream Texture add-on that I faced and took almost one day to fix it. So first of all, I downloaded Blender 3.4.0 Blender Archive. I would recommend to refer my link in description and choose this MSI installer. So I chose December 14th Blender 3.4.0 stable MSI. And once you click this and download it, it's starting. And once download is completed, double click and install the Blender 3.4.0. So the reason why I indicate 3.4.0 is I tried this model on 3.3.2 but didn't work. And also apparently some people said it doesn't work on even 3.4.1. But I haven't tried it yet. In case, it's better to download this one. So once you download the Blender, next one is you need to download Dream Texture add-on. Download latest release to follow instruction. So right now, January 23rd, 0.0.9 is the newest release. You need to download this Dream Texture, either AMD GPU or NVIDIA GPU. I'm using NVIDIA, so I download this one. So click and download. Once the Dream Texture file add-on file downloaded, you will see Dream Texture Windows CUDA .7z. So you need to unzip this using the WinRAR or 7-zip. After this unzip is done, you get Dream Texture Windows Q.zip file. So launching the Blender and go to Edit Preference, and you go to Add-on tab and install from Add-on Dream Texture Windows Q.zip file. click install. I've done that already, so I don't do this. But you need to wait for a few minutes because this add-on file is sort of huge, around 3.0 giga, or take sit back or take coffee or go out, and it takes 10 minutes or 5 minutes. So once installing add-on is finished, you'll see the paint dream texture tab. Click in to activate it, and you will see stable diffusion 2.1 blah 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 things. But to be honest, it didn't work at all for my case. Even if I clean, reinstall, or deleting folder, or rebooting Windows, or whatever I did, it didn't work for some reason. So I asked the developer plugin add-on developers, and he or she answered me very quickly. So on setting up guide, download model, they recommend to search stabilityai, stable diffusion 2.1 base, but it didn't work for me at all. So I recommend copy and paste and delete this one and bar and just press search. And after a few seconds, you will see this one, Stability AI Stable Diffusion 2 Base. So make sure to select this and download it. And for the first time, it takes also a few minutes to complete download. So yeah, you need to wait for a few minutes. Okay, so once you download finish, and you will see a dream texture tab, press N and open and close this right side tab. So you will see dream texture tab. You probably see this unsupported model message, error message. So just click and select this stabilityai stable diffusion 2 depth model that you have downloaded right here. So I assume you get this menu completely, and the error message is gone. You can choose prompt from texture, photography, concept art, custom, file batch. Many options, advanced options, and input depth. And so if you steal this message, you still have issue. You probably have not downloaded the model yet. So make sure downloading this Stability AI Stable Diffusion 2 base. I put this text in the description just in case. So just copy paste and make sure you download this, and hope this helps. So the next time I'm gonna explain about how to utilize this dream texture add-on more detail. If it can really utilize for product modeling and jewelry 3D modeling. So stay tuned, and thanks for watching. See you soon. Bye.